All right, welcome back to the Grand Old Team Plays Grand Old Games. Dave and Paul, and this is my favourite game of all time for, as a footy sim. Mate, I'm winning this game.
Guess who's favourite then?
Yeah, it's going to be Greece v Poland again. So we're playing the unbelievable, the amazing, sensible soccer. I'm just going to turn this volume down for us.
I'm under pressure. I'm losing the first
game.
I am.
I've literally just put my head on the friggin'...
going down, Dave.
On the block here. Right, okay, so, again, a bit like FIFA, none of this is licensed. All the team names are just mental. So we can have a friendly. Do you want to go for a friendly?
Yeah,
obviously. We'll just exit out of that, because there's two versions we can do here. We can do amateur, where the ball sticks, and if you press shoot, you can put in proper curlers and everything, and the ball, and it's a lot.
What's the other option?
Professional, where if you actually move, the ball will run away from you.
I say we stick to amateur.
Do you want to stick to amateur? Because it'd just be a laugh, because you can just get curlers from all over the shop. All right, so we can go league team. Let's go back. So we can do club teams or national teams.
Oh, we've got to stick with Greece and Poland then.
Are we going Greece and Poland?
Should we go random again?
Should we go random on the club teams?
We'll go random on the club teams. Of course, if we land on a certain club, it's
a different kettle of fish altogether.
Well, I went first last time, Dave, so I think it's only fair you go.
Fine.
You are going down, Dave. Choose
teams. Let's just have a look at the teams. Sparta Prague, Norwich City, Aston Villa, HJK, Helsinki, PSG, Dortmund, Barcelona, Rangers,
Norwich was probably doing pretty alright back then though, weren't they?
Yeah, it was, remember Real Fox, someone were actually playing for them. I actually used to go Norwich, because I knew there was a decent side, and then, like, Real Fox just got your goals.
Everton,
No.
I don't see that other certain side as well.
They are, aren't they?
Really, yeah.
Yeah, I think. If you spot them before we do. Anyway, so...
Dave's going down.
What have we got? I think we've got, like... Let's go...
Dave is going down like cake, toner, and she sees a line of... Allegedly. Not allegedly, she was filming doing it, so... Fuck her.
Luxembourg.
Now, do I have to pick my team, or just...
God, yeah. I've just done it randomly.
Down, up, left, right, down. I'm trying to do a coaching sonic.
You're doing it in writing the three players. Shelbourne.
Yeah! So come on, the Irish!
So press B twice, and you're... There we go. Now you can get out
to come on, the Irish.
I don't think we need to mess around with any kind of...
I'd say... Jack and Luxembourg, even teams. What do we think?
Is it University of Luxembourg?
Playing a bunch of students is great.
Pitch type normal, dry, hard, random. Let's go random. Get a bit of rain. Hard pitch. Right, play match. I don't even know which colour I'm going to be here. So, yeah.
Guessing that's
Johan van Rijswijk.
Thomas Wolf.
Wolf.
Yeah.
Claude Schumacher.
What name?
You know what? I bet you this is going to be like...
Serge Till.
Christian Joachim.
I guess that's...
Julian Joachim, I think of it.
Well, this is obviously your team.
Patrick Morakuti is going to score goals, mate.
He's got the best...
Italian sounding Dutch name.
How do we see my names?
I'll go to play a game and then you go next. Shelbourne, Jody Byrne, Robbie Hogg, you just got...
Brian Flood, Nick Neville, Ken O'Donnell.
I thought it was Gary Rowett then.
Yeah, it looked like it, didn't it? Bobby Brown. Is that a joke? That's Greg Costello, what a name.
Mate, these live in the village.
Must be Elvis Costello's
cousin. These live in the village.
Let's go round to looking at him. Can't be Bobby Brown, I think you'll get something else.
Mick Neville. You got the Nevilles.
Yeah, Greg Costello is going to score for me. Elvis Costello's brother.
Right, so you know the buttons. A is shoot, B is pass and cross, and C is cross.
No, was that? Wasn't it? No, C is shoot. we'll work it out. It's funny we're not knowing the buttons.
Let's rock. Go press B.
All of his army is here. That should be there.
Yeah.
Song they come out to.
Do. Oh, so yeah, I'm in the blue and white anyway. And you got the red. Carbites. Gobshites.
Come on, Shelbo.
Amazing.
Do we know what tackle is?
It's usually B and C.
Okay. How do you know which player you're controlling?
Yeah.
Keeper.
Oh, A is shoot it out your own.
There we go.
And if the ball's in the air, you press B for the diving header. Or B is sliding tackle. I just discovered that as we're like 5 yards away from him.
I've worked out B's pass. That's a good start. Oh, what a tackle.
There you go, it's even a better one.
Same as last, not, same no, as last game, far as well.
If the screen only moves a short way, then you'll get a booking.
Okay. I think C is shoot.
A is shoot.
Sure.
Yeah. C is cross.
That's why I had a really poor shot.
Oh, that's why.
Epics. We're going long ball tactics, I think, today. Oh, no.
Oh, great tackle.
That was a tackle.
Great
from
tackle.
Eye. These days, it'd probably be a pen.
Great safekeeper.
Oh, it's on break. Got to be.
Absolutely up against it.
Slam tackles it. Well, if I'm down, it's out.
Probably Seamus Coleman long throw here.
Close game, this. Oh,
tackles are flying it.
Tackles great, aren't they? Oh.
There used to be one, if you pass it, you can actually dribble it back to your keeper. I knew I was going to try and be like a dickhead.
I'm not going to get too confident, yeah, though. Dave knows I'm all bravado. Well, I took a 2-0 lead last time. Well done. Well done, Shelbourne. At that better, oh, Ben nice. Costello.
Dully.
Oh.
Come
on the ball.
Yeah. I thought you did.
I love the tackles. Well done.
Keeper turns into Nev. Your keeper's going to have a stormer again, like, yeah, in FIFA.
Well done, Paddy O'Doherty, whatever your name is.
Is it another bad
Mick
tackle?
O'Brien
these,
or
all
something.
All these tackles are horrific.
I'm half Irish, so I'm quite glad I've got the Irish shell one.
Hibbert.
Oh, you got something in your tongue, have you, yeah?
His uncle from Luxembourg.
Oh, I'm trying to do an Arsenal pass it in, aren't I?
Yeah, I'm not gonna win this one. Shooting into the street end.
You, mate, this is your favourite game.
Second half, shooting in the street end. Now, what I was trying to do is if you can pass it back to the keeper, then the keeper can obviously.
Yeah, I was just pressing down the buttons.
I know, mate. That's what generally happens with this game, man. That way.
I thought that went back to me.
I thought they had the ball.
By the way, this is well better than the FIFA game.
Yeah.
I think so, maybe. Oh, I thought I still had the ball.
Dave Watson dragging it out of his own half there.
I keep doing slam tackles. Ah! What a save. And again. Yes! Ah! No, the rebound.
There we go.
Oh.
Saved the day.
Great save, but then.
I hit the post.
Black Maradona, then. I mean, they all look the same.
Yo.
Why do all my players look like Mario? Like they've got like a little moustache?
No.
Oh!
Get up!
Oh, oh no, I just played it into you. Don't keep her.
Get up.
I'm going to do a cross, and it was the first cross of the day. Didn't come off well. Come on, shut up.
Keepers everywhere. Great tackle.
I love the way it gave us an option of formation. No one's doing a formation yet.
We could have done 4-4-2, you could have messed around with it at the start.
I think we're about 4-4-2, to be honest. The crossing is not working for me. Dave, what happens if it's a draw? It's good defense.
Oh, it's a great tackle. It's a card. No.
Does it go for pens?
No, you can do extra time.
Oh, got to do extra time and pens.
I don't think you can do pens.
Oh, I'm just tent on fate here, aren't I?
Oh, near post.
What happens if we just play extra time forever? Can't go to a draw.
No, we'll just play again.
I'm going to stop talking about extra time. We did this last time and I lost.
Full time. Nah, let's see what's going on.
Close game.
I think it goes to retry or continue.
Full time. Got to be a winner. It's got to be a winner.
I think this is the option now. Shit, play it again. You've got to play it again.
Play for the winner. Got to be it all, mate.
I think Patrick Modacuti is going to keep me in this. Josie Baines having the game of his life up in goal there.
Man of the match for me was Greg Costello. Yeah, I'm ready.
It's rock.
Pressure's on.
On who?
It looks like a frosty pitch.
Very frosty morning. Frosty afternoon. Victor
Freeze has been out.
Shelbourne Park.
Jack Frost.
But the University of Luxembourg. What am I doing?
That's not me.
Oh, hang on. We swapped controllers.
Ah.
I don't know why it's done that.
Okay.
Right. Go. So I'm back in blue and white and you're in red.
It's fine for me, yeah.
Yeah, you're throwing. Try my shoot. Ah,
boy. Oh, I thought that was in.
Waggy. If you're going for a run. Barry on!
But once you press the change play when you're on possession,
it just does it automatically if you're in the area.
Oh.
Oh. Three ball. Midfield just disappears there like Morgan Schneiderlin. Oh,
let's not speak about it today. Could get X-rated. Not that it hasn't already, like, but.
Put it on your keeper there.
Oh dear, I've not started this game well.
Oh, caught a ball! Come on, Luxembourg.
Pressure's on.
All he is? Oh, not one he has meant for that.
Oh, it was a good little break there as well until Mario fucked it up. They all look like Mario, don't they?
Keep putting it on the bar. Where's my midfield? Waggy again. In the game of his life.
Oh no.
Top in.
Oh no, dear me.
Pressure is on. See, we did say this once it gets to like the older generation games.
I'll pick up form.
Yeah. Once you can play with an analog controller and you can...
I don't think I'm doing too bad. Oh.
That's been a good game.
Oh no.
What goal is it? Yes! It's a great equaliser.
Come on, Costello!
Midfield absolutely
disappeared. Great goal. It's like Wayne Rooney's goal against Arsenal. Does it tell the scorer? Are we going to get a scorer?
Haylock.
Yeah, he's my second favourite player. Besides Costello.
Lou Costello.
I'm calling my goalie Paddy Bannon up. After the famous Irish goalkeeper.
Who's throwing, is it? What's wrong?
I'm telling
you. Jeez, bastard. You did, you wasted so much time then with that throwing. Yeah. Ridiculous.
Come on, Shelbourne. Up the shells. Is that the same, is it, yeah?
Up the Luxies. Or the Bergies.
Yeah. I told you what players haven't got flights back on Thomas Cook, hey? Tommy Cook's on bust.
Well, your lid's on Ryanair.
Yeah.
Yes, there it is.
Another pearler.
There it is.
Good goal. It's a good goal. Has anyone went for crosses? I've tried two crosses and they haven't ended up well.
No.
That's got to be my fault, surely.
Pass that into touch. Jesus. I just put that in my own net.
Oh, referee, it's got to be a red.
That'll be a card.
Is it? Yeah, something.
Ooh, back on the wall. Wasted free kick.
I should have just shot, yeah. I thought, gotta be offside, that.
Corner ball?
No. It's offside. It's probably not offside, is it? I thought it was near enough in the net. Imagine if we goalie had done a simple hours and let that in.
Well, I did in the first game. That's how bad it was. Just playing the sleep back.
We've got to get it up there.
I'm just emptying it here.
I thought that was final, wasn't it?
I just play for time.
Oh,
theatrics. There we go. You think you've got the ball.
I know. Just go for fouls now.
Break the leg.
Pen.
No.
Penalty.
The win here.
I thought I'd say a free kick.
Hey, you know, 40. Oh. What's that?
Come on. Look. 71 minutes on, you know. Oh.
Oh, that's reckless.
Dabbed. These Luxies are known for it.
Look at Dean territory.
Oh, look at that bad effort. I thought that was corner, that. Oh my god. It's a diamond header from near the halfway line. What's Paddy Bonner doing? Yes.
Andy Gray, get in.
I'm going to have to. This would be the best comeback ever, but I'm not very hopeful, but I never know. Just not make a 4-1, then it's a rout. Corner ball.
Is it? No, sorry. Oh, that's a buckle.
Shelbourne have lost their heads now. They're just booting everyone. You got to cross that over. It's a like a Roberto Carlos or something. Outside the foot.
Another design header. We defend. Attackers are back.
Yeah, no, yeah, you're number nine.
Defend them at the match.
That's how they bar, I think. Get off. Played.
Well, Kevin Morales getting involved in everything there.
Yes!
So what? Good game. Good game, mate. Well done. 3-1.
I reckon.
Morganoth, Morakuti, and Phil. But yeah, a good goal from Haylock as well to get the equaliser.
It's 2-0 to you, man.
It is 2-0 to you. Yeah. Oh, I enjoyed that. I
actually really enjoyed that game.
We should play this more.
It's I thought that was a lot better than the FIFA game as well.
Yeah, it's more end to end, isn't it? That's just what I said, this is my favourite footy sim. I don't care for FIFA 2020 bleeding crap, whatever it is. I don't care. This is well better. I'd play these all day. But anyway, we're not going to.
What's next, Dave?
What is next? Right, our next game, we are going to play International Superstar Soccer Deluxe for the Mega Drive.
I didn't even know there was an ISS on the Mega Drive.
It's boss. I was just watching a demo of it just because I put it on the other day, and it's amazing.
After that, we'll have to go back to do a FIFA game.
For the Mega Drive.
Mega Drive, obviously. Yeah.
We can play the SNES ones as well. We can play FIFA 95, 96.
I never played FIFA on the SNES. Would be different.
Slightly different graphically, doing quite better sound on some of them as well. But we'll go for like ones where we got the club editions, where we got like real team names and stuff like that. Then we'll probably go for the PlayStation ones, like FIFA Road to World Cup and stuff like
that. Do you know there was a FIFA where on the Mega Drive where you could create your own club?
Yeah, I think it'd be 95.
Guess what club I created?
One.
I created two. I created
Crew United.
No.
Columbus Crew.
Poland. But like it was just Paul with AN at the end. And I also made Harchester United.
Boss. There was
if anyone's a fan of Dream Team.
There was a cheat for the PlayStation one where you could basically just put your team up to 99 everything. But the Everton side, you could change it, and you could actually change it to the kit that had the one-to-one stripe.
Boss.
And you could make like players like Michael Ball, Gary Speed, Danny Cadamartri, or stuff like that.
Just make them all really overrated.
And everyone was 99, yeah. Even Tony Thomas. It was 99. But hey, we hope you enjoyed that, because we did, because we're probably going to play this a little bit longer. Stick around, we'll be back with more games in the week. Catch us in a bit. Up the toffees.
Call and chomp.